True blues ain't no new news about who's been abused. For the blues is old in my stolen soul. I sang the blues when the missionaries came, passing out Bibles in Jesus' name. I sang the blues in the hull of the ship, beneath the sting of the slave master's whip. I sang the blues when the ship anchored the dock, my family being sold on a slave block. I sang the blues being torn from my firstborn, and hung my head in pride when my wife took his life and then committed suicide. I sang the blues on a slave master's plantation, helping him build his free nation. I sang the blues in the cotton field, hustling to make the daily yield. I sang the blues when he forced my woman to bed. Lord knows how I wish he was dead. I sang the blues on the run, ducking the dog and dodging the gun. I sang the blues hanging from the tree in a desperate attempt to break free.
Your mind's expense, as your mind digs the scene from the mean machine designed to drive your brain insane. Loudspeakers blasting inside your head, saying what someone else said, for you to do what they want you to. No, go fast, slow, getting you high off the latest lie, telling you when, where, how, and why, as your mind digs the scene from the mean machine, or running the same game with another name. Of insanity playing on your vanity as they distort your sense of self, telling you what you need and how to succeed as they steal all of your wealth, probing your mind, trying to find how to scheme on you best, from program schools with devilish rules putting you through the test. Death dealing devices sold at high prices, designed with you in mind to buy, as they kill you slow. Some of y'all don't even know y'all paying the machine to die. Making eyes disguise in forms of various kinds, treachery and deceit the people must defeat in the battle for free men's minds. For complete domination is the goal of this nation, of all free thinking thought, and those who oppose will be killed by their foes, the flunkies whose souls have been bought. Transplants to revive the living dead, replacing the truth with lies instead. Newspapers, radios, TVs spreading lies across the seven seas. Robot men with computers of brains, cars, trains, and planes, all calculated to blow your mind, moving faster than your sense of time, living luxuriously soft while the people slay hard, for the devil would have you believe he is God. Chemical drugs that keep you high, while a mean machine creates another lie, for power, glory, and worldwide fame, while running the same game with another name. It's the computer's equation for worldwide invasion, it comes in the name of peace and goodwill, but all of them are lying. They keep on trying to set the people up for the kill. Population control of the people with soul all over the planet Earth, manipulating their will with a tiny white pill to control their natural birth. Behind the scenes schemes, furthering the mean machine's dreams of conquest and world domination, from the farthest depths of the universe to the smallest earthly nation.
Radar, sonar, laser beams, jets, tanks, submarines, megathon, H-bomb, napalm, gas!
will kill you fast. All products of the mean machine. The devil disguised as a human being. And he will even preach that God is dead. And some of y'all will believe what the devil has said. And he will then act as the world's police. And the sun will rise up in the west and set down in the east. And when it came time for the end, and when it came time for the end, and when it came time for the end, the men will look like the women, and the women like the men. And some will dance in a hypnotic trance, like as if they have no care. But these will be signs of the changing times, that the end was drawing near. For it was prophesied many centuries past that the end will come in a fiery holocaust, and only the righteous people will survive the blast. And the devil's machine will bring about his own end, and peace, love, and joy will reign once again. And man will
understand, man.
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 And man will
understand.
And live in harmony and peace, and the sun will once again rise up in the east. Sun up, down on the corner, uptown. I turn around and hear the sound of voices talking about who's gonna die next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. Silent niggas scream for help. Ah, help me, help me. Nigga, make your own help. Shit, you need it. I turn around and hear the sound of jukeboxes playing in bars. Pimps parked outside in big pretty Cadillac cars. Cleaning in a broke dick dog. Sitting in a big fine hog. Dressed very fine in a mohair silk vine. But Jim Dale died next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. Hey, brother, what's your sport, my man? I got just the thing for you. Only cost 10 and 2. What you gonna do, baby? I got black ones, brown ones, red ones, yellow ones. I even got a white one if you wanna buy some. Yeah, that's right. 258. Play it straight. I got it all worked out. Know what I'm talking about. Been reading my dream book. Ain't no way in the world a kid gonna get took. Nigga, what you mean I didn't hit? Nigga, you full of shit. Lick dies. Now 7. Come on, be nice and hit 11. Well, what do you know? It's Little Joe. Hey, my man got $20. Say, Little Joe don't blow. Ha, baby needs a pair of shoes. Ha, Papa's got the funky blues. Ha, Mama plays the crossword in the news. Snake eyes. Sorry, nigga, you lose. The line forms to the real lady. And I don't care if you never cash your welfare checks. Cause the white man's got a God complex. But I got 10 babies, I ain't got no man. I ain't got no choice but to hold out my hand and feed my young ones the best way I can. Hey, man, what you mean no doubles on blackjack? Pump, you better change that rule, cause I ain't no fool. You better be cool, Jim, or you'll die next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. Hey, my man, I wanna cop a nickel bag. You say, oh, you got a skag. Wow, that's a drag, cause I don't wanna cop no dope is death next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. Hey, baby, where's the gig at tonight? Well, there's one over at Slicks for faggots and tricks. There's one around graveyard side of town that'll cost you a pound. But if you go and know what I know, you better pack your piece at least, or you'll die next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. Mr. Stein, I done paid enough rent for this pad to be mine. But you just wanna cheat me cause I ain't your kind. Damn, can't you see the place is falling down? No, you can't dig it cause you ain't never around. Damn, I'm so poor, I don't know what in the hell I'ma do anymore. Not from this day to the next. Cause the white man's got a God complex. I'm making guns,
I'm God,
I'm God. I'm making bombs,
I'm God,
I'm God. I'm making gas,
I'm God.
I'm making freak machines,
I'm God.
Birth control pills,
I'm God.
Kill Indians who discovered him,
I'm God.
Kill Japanese with the A-bomb,
I'm God.
Kill and still killing black people,
I'm God.
Enslaving Earth,
I'm God.
No one to the moon,
I'm God.
I'm God,
I'm God,
I'm God,
I'm God,
I'm God,
I'm God,
I'm God, I'm God, I'm God, I'm God, I'm God.
Again. And with the death of the sun, night and blackness become once flourished and grew. Hey, wake up, niggas, are y'all through? Drowning in a pull of the white man's spit as you pause for some draws in the midst of shit and ain't got nothing to save your funky ass with. You cool fool, sipping on a menthol cigarette round midnight, rapping about how the Big Apple is out of sight. You ain't never had a bite. Who are you fooling? Me? You? Wake up, niggas, are you all free? And uptown, two roaches are drowning in each other's piss. And downtown, interracial lovers secretly kiss while junkies are dreaming of total bliss. Somewhere in the atmosphere, far away from here, beyond realms of white dimensions, guided by suppressed intentions as their cries go unrecognized. Except by their keeper, the Grim Reaper. Save me a corner, you shout as the lights go out, cause you ain't paid the electric bill. And the rats and roaches move on into the kill as your lips struggle to drain that last drop from the wine bottle. And you roll snake eyes, never realizing that you blew. Wake up, niggas, or you're all through. Sitting in the corner with your mind tied to your behind. Bonafide members of Niggas Anonymous, never knowing. Morning for the late great black man.
Amen.
You niggas understand?
Wake
up against the wall,
wake
black
up.
Male and farmers.
Wake
I'll
up.
Blow you away,
wake
and you'll never live
wake
to see the light of day.
Up.
And a nightstick, with a nightstick, it glides
wake
gracefully
up.
Upside your head.
Wake
that's
up.
Right, brothers and sisters,
wake
you the living dead.
Wake
but
up.
The cock crows,
wake
and the night goes, and it saves
niggas.
Your ass
wake
in the nick of time.
Wake
as
up.
You wake up and stun the fine. Night falls and the sun rises, and I dig niggas in all shades and sizes. And the sun, it plays on my eyes, and I hear the hungry cries of black children. Their stomachs turn inside out, their minds full of fear and doubt, being told lies, being watched by spies with loophole-proof alibis, while another nigga in Vietnam dies. But the sun still rises and night still falls, and junkies still OD in ghetto halls, and Miles he still blows, and the oppression still grows, and where it stops nobody knows. And black people cry out in vain against injustice and pain to one whose mind is insane, and it doesn't need to rain, for their tears have poured for years. And Uncle Tom, he watches over us and under us and around us and through us, night in and day out. And we are loved for being ignorant and hated if we are militant. But promises can do nothing for me. It's time to set our souls free. But time marches on and the racists grow strong, stronger than Ajax. The niggas wanna be free, but they still watch TV, even though they can't see. And our Chinese brothers don't cop no plea, but they are hip to unity. Isn't that the way we wanna be? But the man watches amused, cause black people are confused, conquered and divided, tricked and undecided, and the good guys are dead with slugs through their head. But the night still falls, and the sun still rises, and the man is still full of tricky surprise, niggas! On the subway, I dug the man digging on me. But the dude was hung up in a mass of confusion as to who I was. He thought he was trying to see.
I didn't know that they were trying.
But you see, me knowing me, black, proud, and determined to be free, could plainly see my enemy.
Yes, I know him. I once slaved for him, body and soul, and made him a pile of black gold off the sweat of my labor he stole. But his game is old. We broke in the mental hole. Things must change. There's no limit to our range. He can never understand the new black man. Let's alone see us every day riding the subway.
Next stop, 125th Street.
Understand, said the old black man, that everything works in opposites. The sun and the moon, left and right, hot and cold, black and white. Understand, said the old black man, who is the opposite of you. Understand, so that you will know what you have to do. Understand that black is true and false is white. Understand that black is right and white is wrong. Understand that white is weak and black is strong. Understand that white is suffocation and black is a deep breath. Understand that black is life and white is death. Understand that blacks will live in glory while whites will die in shame. Understand that blackness is reality and whiteness but a game. Understand that blacks were here first and will be here last. Understand that white is still your future and lies about your past. Understand that before we were sold as slaves, the black man walked in temples of glory while a white man called in caves. So understand, young black man, who is the opposite of you. Understand so that you will know what you have to do. Understand that black is the beginning of white's end. Understand that whiteness is your enemy and blackness is your friend. Understand the height and weight of your mental depth. Understand that you are the original man, as quiet as it's kept. Understand that blacks will rise and whites will fall. Understand that white equals nothing and black equals all. Understand that our climate is hot and theirs is cold. And you are young and I am old. But all lies die when the truth is told. So understand, young black man, who is the opposite of you. Understand so that you will know what you have to do. Understand that black is love and white is hate. Understand why our freedom cannot wait. Understand that white is warm, black is peace. Understand that black is beauty and white the beast. Understand that black is happiness and white is sorrow. Understand that I was a slave yesterday, but you'll be free tomorrow. And the second after,
before.
The minute after,
before.
The hour after,
before.
The day after,
before.
The week after,
before.
The month after,
before.
The year after,
before.
The decade after,
before.
Century after,
before.
Eternity after,
before.
You understand what it means to be a free black man.
Wrote on the rotted pasteboard wall, right next to the sign that read, "Please don't pee in our hall." And then he reached in the slide and he pulled out the tiny transparent bag, the one filled with the chalk white powder the junkies call scag. He sighed as he hit the big vein in his arm, and his mind took off on Bird's musical charm. Now Brother Bird was blowing a bracelet for you. Hip to a secret he knew. Wow, the brother said as he slipped off into a nod. Bird sure eases the pain. Now I want to hear Brother John Coltrane. He tried to get up, but his body wouldn't move. His mind told him his senses were in a groove. Finally, Bird was through, and Train took over in a spiritual debut. His heart began to pound as he dug the bar's sound.
single sound. And his family and friends were standing around with their heads hanging down, crying and carrying on, cause their beautiful black son was gone. No, I'm not dead, his mind said. Don't bury me, cause
yeah.
Beyond the
shades of black. The horizon seemed to absorb it, suspending the sun from its orbit, while from the ground it appeared to be cracked. Beyonder, 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 dense blankets of smog hovered over each city like a fog, making the clouds appear dull and gray. None of the birds had returned from their winter sojourn to welcome this strange spring day. Beyonder, 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 the fixed stars and constellations had unmoored from mere fixations and altered their shapes and course. Time stood still, motion was new, and mankind was at a loss. Beyonder, 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 each month had grown shorter by the lunar quarter, and the rain no longer fell. Stronger as the nights grew longer, and the days seemed hot as hell. Beyonder, 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 beyonder. The world was in a perpetual state of war and had lost track of the score, and the struggle between the weak and the strong. The conflict had been intense and filled with the gross violence of the righteous and the opposition to the wrong. Beyonder, beyonder, there was raping and looting, violence and shooting, till the blood hung red, red in the streets. Discord and strife had become a way of life, and each episode was all repeats. Last night, beyonder, soon the distant grumbling of mountains crumbling could be heard. And wild animals fled in fright. Tropical islands split bit by bit, and deserts froze overnight. Forest fires blazed, and cities were razed. From earthquakes, cyclones, and hail, tidal waves and typhoons accompanied flash flooding monsoons, along with hurricanes, tornadoes, and gales. Beyonder, beyonder, fish by the scores were washed up on the shores, and were scorched as they lay in the sand, and all the insects had gathered as if nothing else mattered. Crimson sky, till a stench rose up above the clouds. A scavenger feast upon the remains of the deceased was enacted by the storm-crazed crowd. Beyonder, 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 beyonder. Men staggered about as if drunk with their minds defunct, while the women swooned and swayed. Sinners lamented, hypocrites repented, and a handful of the righteous prayed. Beyonder, 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 beyon
In a remote subterranean retreat, they had all gathered to meet the last of men and gin. With the utmost discretion, they huddled in session to ponder this predicament they were in. "This is it, we are through. There is nothing we could do," spoke up the leader of men.
"That is not so," said the gin. "Are we not safe here within? Let us try to prolong our end."
"But it is much too hard to defy the will of God. We must all submit. For if we are doomed to die, then the least we could do is try not to do just the opposite."
"Nay," said the gin, "are we not kith and kin? I must it end right here. We should try to escape and avoid this fate and conquer a new frontier. Come, let us take our place out there in space, out there among the stars, before our efforts become void and we are totally destroyed when Pluto conjuncts Neptune and squares Mars. Nay, but fear not, man, for I have devised a plan that's designed to save us all. And we have summoned the prefect of ecological defect whom we feel can check our fall. His name is Sir Mannequin, an android gin programmed in another lands. He can deduct and deduce, manufacture and produce, and he's made in the likeness of a man. He has cunning and guile and is versatile and can adapt to any kind of situation. And neither heat nor cold can affect his control or cause his deterioration. He will outlive you and I. In fact, he can never physically die, being of duplicate reproductions from autonomous moving parts to cybernetic solar hearts, and he's been programmed to follow instructions. We are dispatching him to conduct a test and then notify us as to what the results manifest before we conclude our preparations to leave. And then if his information proves correct, we'll know what to expect and what our space unit vehicles can achieve. They can travel at the speed of sublight and are capable of indefinite flight anywhere within the universe. The only thing that we don't know is will our gravity let us go, and that is what we've got to find out first. But this, hopefully, we'll learn upon some mannequin's return along with the results of environmental treks. Meanwhile, we'll survey the scene with our teleport beam, and from there, decide what he should do next.
Well, we opt to decline, said man. We'd rather return to the land where at least we can die in peace. You see, we stopped living in fear of what lies out there since the sun stopped rising in the east.
And so be it, said the djinn. It's your skin. Just remember, there's no way you can come out of this alive. Only a fool would rather die than to give up without a try, not to fight for the chance to survive. However, there's still a little time for you to change your mind and leave with us instead. But this is your last chance to reverse your stance before you condemn yourselves to the dead.
Then be so advised, said man, that has been already decided, and we are all united in the course we've chosen to take. Therefore, let's make this brief, for we are seeking relief from this life that we must all forsake. You see, we comprehend that this is the end, and we must prepare for when it arrives. So we bid you farewell from this fortified cell that you think will save your lives.
Open the hell, I commanded the djinn, and let them begin their sacrificial suicide. For soon we'll be gone, there'll be none left among these fools when they have died.
Into a labyrinth of tunnels and cylinder-shaped funnels, they proceeded without delay. Strapped to pressurized suits for air propel boost, they hastened to get underway. In single file, they heard on mile after mile, the helmet lamps glow, resolute in their purpose to reach the top of the surface from 12,000 feet below. Each praying for one last breath before tasting death and a glimpse up at the sky. And he's seeking no reward but mercy from their law, and all preferring to die.
Bye. to channel, monitored from a control board panel.
Their progress
is being watched on a screen with ill-concealed contempt.
They reveal their intent to treacherously intervene.
If we let them reach the top, they'll be nowhere we can stop the contamination from seeping in. They'll just have to be destroyed in order for us to avoid from being killed, declared the djinn. It's either them or us, so this is a must. Quick, activate some mannequin. There's no way they can shake them, and it'll soon overtake them and eliminate them all from within.
3.5-ton door stood back across the floor to reveal a platform standing there. Amid gasping sighs, he suddenly materialized and stood standing while suspended in midair.
Good evening, gentlemen. I am Sir Mannequin. I am he of whom you have made of him. My purpose is to search and survey, compute and relay information from the ends of the earth, analyze and test points north, south, and east, west, and salvage anything left of worth. I'm endowed with a microcosm brain developed from a sperm bank strain, protected by a beryllium skull cap, programmed with the complete history of mankind by the designers of my mind and made to indefinitely adapt. My anatomy is composed of titanium and platinum ore with a cobalt 60 core located in the cavity of my diaphragm. An infinitesimally small amount relative to the current critical mass count, only 0.002 micromilligrams. I'm covered with a thin layer of diamondite mesh in a skin tone flesh. Molded with detail and precision, I can disappear in an inkling and reappear in a twinkling while photographing in infrared vision. In order to prevent mankind from violently disagreeing, I was rendered into being to resolve opposing views. My task was to settle every dispute, no matter how minute, by suggesting alternative avenues. But your leaders recapitulated to the point of being obliterated by increasing their use of force. And now you are doomed to be sealed in your tomb unless I can alter the shape of your corpse. However, I will neither lapse nor rest until completion of my quest to ensure your species survives. And I've been equipped by the Grand Master Appraiser with a fingertip laser to preserve and protect your lives. I'm at your service, yours to command, to do with whatever you will. I am some mannequin, the android djinn, and your wish I shall strive to fulfill.
Go quickly then, destroy those men before they reach the surface. They must be stopped from reaching the top, prevented from thwarting our purpose. In a twinkling of an eye, he proceeded to comply and carry out his master's command. At the speed of some light, he initiated his flight and appeared on the surface of the land. To his dismay and awe, he computed what he saw, scattered to his right and left, were the bodies of the men beyond the point of the end, and their souls with the angel of death. The timeless blur of the speed transfer in which their souls had departed was at the speed of light that their souls took flight into regions spiritually charted. But he could neither monitor what he saw nor do anything about it, for the spectrum of light was far too bright and left him no reason to doubt it.
Wait, before you go, please tell me that which I must know. The master to whom you reckon, your shape is blurred and my vision is obscured, moving at 186,000 miles per second.
No.
Two.
and now all the souls have been received. Surrender yourself into submission and suspend your mission. Some mannequin could feel his skin tightening, seemingly on his own accord. He wondered then if this was the end and he was returning to meet his lord. If he could just fire one quick blazer from his fingertip laser, he'd eliminate this threat and free his master's souls from those sacks he holds, so they may triumph yet. But nay, there was nothing he could do or say, for he had no choice in the matter. As he felt himself dissolve, he lost all resolve to keep his former from merging with his latter, the future from becoming the past. And the last thing he heard was the sound of the trumpet blast.
Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics command your soul. Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics command your soul. Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics command your soul. Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics command your soul. Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics command your soul. Automatic push button remote control, synthetic genetics.